we are. We are. We're gonna make it.
Need to get you back to the plaza. You'll be able to get to the emergency stairwell from there. Oh no. Nanocell's purification tech. Morton was right. Kate, if they get those nanobots off the ship...
Keep moving!
Stop right here.
Williams, man!
Contact!
You've got to get out of there, Kate. Cell scientists carry emergency pills in case there's a contamination. Find them quickly. Okay, those pills will buy you some time, but you need that antidote. Morton said Mila had it. He said she was heading for ElectroCorp.
I can get there via the plaza.
Exactly, but listen. Those pills will wear off pretty quickly. You'll need to find another dose on the way.
Okay.
Time, Kate. Listen, good luck.
Scoot! Shit. Okay. Just pull it together, Kate. Just get to the plaza.
Door. Each law.
saw that happening. That was too filled with
punches.
Oh, back here! We're gonna go for it. Wait, are those pills? No, it was just yellow. Fuck. Somewhere? Maybe? Can you stay underwater? Jesus. God.
Tell the world your name.
Officer Bailey. Nanocell Security.
Tell the people why you give your life to serve this pitiful ship.
The Queen of the World shows there is hope. That mankind can survive.
The real world is dying, Officer Bailey. Slowly, painfully. We have the power to end the agony of billions of people forever. Shouldn't we act?
You sick bitch.
You can die only once. We each owe a debt to God, and those who pay today are free from debt tomorrow. Now it is Officer Bailey's turn to choose.
Choose what?
Pay your debt. Or, in the name of Malthus, join us in assisting those who resist to pay theirs.
Go to hell!
Queen of the world. Soon it will be time for each of you to make your own choice. Choose wisely.
Do I get to kill her at the end? Because that would be really nice. Anyways, I'm gonna cut the episode here and I will talk to you guys on the next episode. Take care. Bye!